Our friends tease us all the time about going to counseling, and we actually loved it. It was one of the best choices we could have possibly have made. I'm not sure why there's still a stigma about going to counseling, especially in the African American community. I think sometimes with mental health and with other things, we have been raised in a cycle of keeping problems hidden.
I think that the reason for the stigma, especially in the African American community about counseling, is because you've had to be so strong for so long. And that strength that you lean on to go through everyday life, it's almost like saying, I don't need someone else.
But sometimes you need a little extra help. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you need that outsider, you need that third person, that unbiased opinion that really kind of helps you reel in some of the different options that maybe you kind of didn't see before.
If you look at it, you actually can learn from other people. I mean, we all do.
In our counseling, they gave us lots of tools that we can use to combat some of the ways that we address each other. They also gave us personality tests to help us understand who we are more on the inside so I can speak to him better and he can speak to me better. With that said, we almost didn't make it to our last counseling session because we had a disagreement and I didn't want to go. And historically, that would have turned into oil and vinegar, dynamite and fire, whatever it is you want to call it, and we would have went our separate ways for the evening and had a drink somewhere. However, based on those tools that she was able to give us, Maurice kind of reeled me back in, counted it down, and we ended up in that last session together.